Sage Metering has been an industry leader in high-performance thermal mass flow meters and has pioneered numerous innovations, including introducing a digital method of driving the sensor versus the traditional drift-prone Wheatstone bridge. We're the only thermal mass flow meter manufacturer that provides a convenient in-situ calibration check that assures that the flow meter still retains the original NIST traceable calibration. This simple three-step check is conducted at a no-flow condition, which aside from verifying the meter's accuracy, also confirms that the sensor is clean and that the flow meter hasn't drifted or shifted. This is a tremendous benefit to all of our customers, since it eliminates the cost and inconvenience of annual calibrations on the flow meters. In addition, many greenhouse gas protocols, such as the Landfill Project Protocol, the U.S. Livestock Project Protocol, and the Organic Waste Project Protocol, require periodic calibration field checks, and the Sage technology greatly simplifies this process. Good afternoon. I'm Bob Steinberg, President of Sage Metering, Inc. Today, I'd like to introduce you to a very convenient method for checking the calibration of your flow meter in the field within the pipe. This is known as an in-situ calibration check, and I will demonstrate three easy steps. Simply loosen, lift, and look. Thank you. Note the Sage Prime that is inside of a 4-inch pipe, currently measuring flow rate. I am now interested in confirming that the meter is still in calibration. Step 1. I will loosen the compression fitting. Step 2. I will lift the probe until the safety chain is taut, and I will close the valve. Step 3. I simply observe the reading of milliwatts in the top left corner of the display and match it to the meter's data tag. If they agree, the meter is still in calibration. In fact, its entire range is still in calibration. That's all there is to it. Thank you for your time and attention.